Do you suffer from a lack of a father figure? Do you have clinical depression? Have you ever accidentally broken your mom's favorite coffee cup, and when she found out you did it, she tied you to a bed and spanked you with a metal spatula? If you can relate to any of these things, I don't care. And to keep it a bean, no one cares. And your absent father should have just put you on a washcloth.
Witajcie! Mówi Aligastro, największy wróg Orłodyla. Jeśli jesteś profesjonalnym twardzielem jak ja i masz problemy z wyrażaniem emocji, to potrzebujesz łez twardziela! Są zrobione z prawdziwych łez i podkręcą twoje uczucia o całe 2000%. Zostałeś pokonany w walce przez swojego największego wroga? Łzy twardziela! Twój sensei stracił ciebie i wszystko, w co wierzyłeś? Łzy twardziela! Twoich przyjaciół porwali bandyci, a tobie kończy się czas? Łzy twardziela! Wystarczy jedna kropla do gałki i od razu masz porządne uzawienie, nawet jeśli nie umiesz płakać.
Lej, stary, wypatrz się. Wyrzuć z siebie wszystko, co złe.
Ja wcale nie płaczę.
To łzy twardziela.
I'm working on a game with shapes and beats. It's called Just Shapes and Beats. I'm still working on Just Shapes and Beats. Alright, so 4 years later, what else can we expect from Just Shapes and Beats?
Well, let me tell you all that.
There's more than 30 levels from 26 artists, including lots of insane boss battle. I mean, look at that!
Story mode, lots of surprises that they don't want to spoil because that will be a very bad trailer. You can play up to 4 players, drop in, drop out, whenever you want. Party mode, make a playlist from the soundtrack and let the game crank up your party. Challenge mode, test your skills, gain points, and show everyone you're cool because there's
online multiplayer!
Wow, that sounds amazing. Anything else you want to say?
Yes. It's ready.
Oh!